Okay. I gotta use this momentum to buckle down. I can't afford to fail this test. My grades are dropping as it is. And Goheen will kill me if I start slacking off. The smell is...
Listen, one of my guy friends invited me to go out with him tonight. It's been a while.
Yeah, good to see you. Go on.
You trimmed your fur. Looks good. You look so clean cut.
Oh, I totally forgot. So, tell me about this guy friend of yours.
Why should you care? You're not my boyfriend just because we slept next to each other.
No, sorry, I didn't mean it like that. Wait, are you mad at me?
Am I mad at you? Do you hear yourself right now? Since you got weird, it's been one-word responses, if you respond at all. You won't even look at me in the hallways anymore. And you duck out early every day. Where have you been going? Not to mention, asking about Louis in the first place was uncalled for. I already felt judged, and then you get so self-absorbed.
Oh, well. I thought accepting this as unrequited love was for the best, but... I had no idea she was this upset. I'm really sorry, Haru. And listen, do you remember how I said I'd get stronger?
Yeah.
Well, I think I'm finally starting to make some progress. I can't really get into all the details, but I promise everything I'm doing outside of school is ultimately supposed to be for you. So what I mean is I'm working towards a society where herbivores don't have to live in fear. And by herbivores, I obviously mean you, Haru. Oh, this is bad. I should have rehearsed.
Don't bother. I'm used to things. I don't want you to change how society functions just to be there for me, you know? All I want is to enjoy normal daily life with you in it.